My name is Duron Jackson, and I'm the sixth artist in the Brooklyn Museum's Rockick series. The installation Rumination includes several paintings that are aerial views of U.S. prisons, one large figurative body painting, and a large sculpture. I included one piece from the Brooklyn Museum's collection by Malvina Hoffman. To ruminate is to repeatedly think of something. This body of work, the blackboard paintings, are aerial views of U.S. prisons where large populations of black men are being held, and there's no discussion about it in our current political discourse. And I thought about creating this this space for doing just that, thinking about it and reflecting on it. The installation is actually in the fifth floor elevator lobby of the museum, and it's a very public space. When you get off the elevator, you will see this large, imposing chair that is tiled with white dominoes with black pips. I bought a few sets of dominoes and I started tiling them, which is what you do when you play them. I was looking for objects and things that people use in prison or people use to kind of pass the time. The chair is kind of throne-like. It's like a power chair. The idea was to create a historic type of library, a personal kind of living space, but also the connection between these spaces, these architectural spaces, these huge, massive spaces where people are being held, and connecting that to the space itself. By using the Malvina Hoffman piece, I just wanted to kind of create a historic connection between the massive incarceration of black men now and the massive enslavement of black people, and specifically black men. Historically, there's just been an ongoing misuse of the black body, the black male body specifically. In creating this work, in creating these paintings specifically, but also in creating this installation, I'm hoping to bring to light the fact that these places exist and these people exist that we've completely forgotten about.